cheered really loud. You can come back out and do a little bit more. What do you think? Thanks, guys. Can I hang out here a minute? All right. Man, how long ago did we start talking about this?
No. You know what? This is the only place on earth where a grown man can wear a kilt and not get criticized, right?
I don't know. I agree with what you're saying, but I see some Green Berets out there that are pretty tough, too. But hey, that is so cool. And I like the costume. I like the helmet. And we put that on Facebook all over the place, and that just like fired me up every time.
Yeah.
But Andre, I want to thank you very much for putting so much into this for so many months, you know. And I, you know, we kind of kept touch, and how much you worked for it. You know, he's been in a couple of pro contests recently. You got like a third?
Yeah, third.
Yeah, you did really well out in Kentucky.
I'm a peak week.
Exactly. So, thanks so much, and I got something for you here. Hang on.
Oh, awesome. Thanks for having me too, Kevin.
This is the warrior right here. We're going to get a picture, Chris.